Friendly message by Dr. Zakir. Where is your paradise?
According to Sahih al-Bukhari, volume number 8, Kitab al-Adab, chapter number 2, hadith number 2. A man came to Allah's Messenger and asked, "O Allah's Messenger, who is more entitled to be treated with the best of companionship by me?" The Prophet said, "Your mother." The man asked, "Who next?" The Prophet said, "Your mother." The man further asked, "Who next?" The Prophet said, "Your mother." The man asked for the fourth time, "Who next?" The Prophet said, "Your father," which means 3/4, that is 75% of your companionship goes to your mother, and 1/4, that is 25% of your companionship goes to your father. In short, the mother gets the gold medal, she gets the silver medal, as well as the bronze medal. The father has to be satisfied with a mere consolation prize. It is specified in Sunan Nasai, Kitab al-Jihad, chapter number 6, hadith number 3106. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Paradise lies beneath the feet of your mother."